doing?
I was calling you.
I had the vacuum on.
And I could have killed you. You were wearing headphones.
You're lucky I didn't crack your skull open.
So I take it we're all good in here?
Yeah.
No.
Miss former CIA was wearing headphones while she was vacuuming.
What the hell is that supposed to mean? I'm surprised you even know we have a vacuum because you sure as hell never use it.
Excuse me?
You heard me. Now, what are you two doing sneaking up in here like the damn Hardy Boys?
I'm just gonna run outside and make a quick phone call, all right?
No, wait, G. Come on, G.
You wanna tell me what's going on?
How's everything with Sam's wife?
Just a little domestic misunderstanding. I'll touch base when we have a plan.
Thanks for having my back in there, partner.
I will take a bullet for you, but wives are a whole other thing.
I don't remember that.
I don't have a wife, so...
You should stop talking.
So I'm not speaking from experience.
So you should really stop talking. But you won't.